This shot shows the character's movement and his facial expressions at the same time.
This close-up shows the character's actions.
The over-the-shoulder shot shows that they are in the same place.
The main character is shrouded in darkness to show the mystery surrounding him in this scene.
The antagonist in this scene has a slightly low angle shot to show his power.
This pan shows the character's movement as well as his surroundings.
This over-the-shoulder shot shows what the character is looking at.
This series of quick cuts shows the character's aggressive movements.
The tracking shot is used to show where the character is moving.
The first-person view in this shot shows the main character's angle and the intensity in the scene.
This pan shows the main character's power in the shot.
The zoom in this shot shows the full scale of the scene.
This tracking shot complements the character's movements by using shaky cam.
This shot switches focus from the gun barrel to the character who performed the action. This shot shows the character's emotions while using a tracking shot by displaying it from the front.
This shot was sped up to emphasize the character's need for speed.
This wide shot shows the main character from another character's perspective.
This dolly shot reveals the character.
This shot is frantic to show the character's death.
This shot shows the characters walking away from the camera, which signifies the end of the story.
We use the filter Blockbuster for the color to show that the film had a more action-y feel.